Loretta Joseph, the SSX Director of Market Development of the Sydney Stock Exchange, was spoken in the SINET 61 conference in Sydney on the 13th of September. Coindesk.com reports, the goal of the project is to avoid high AS6 fees and exit on investments in commodities markets by building a market for venture capital funds. Put the likes and subscribe to our channel.